How are you doing? Welcome.
I'm great.
And welcome back home, because truly, Ragini, the franchise, has been, you know, so successful. And thanks to you always coming and lending support. Do you want to tell us a little bit about the history with the franchise and how excited you were to be part of it once again?
Well, it started, I don't want to say too long ago, because that would age me. But it's been many years since Ragini MMS 2 came out. And Balaji, myself, the team, Ekta, and I, we've all been talking about over the last couple years, what are we going to do together? How are we going to work together again? And I met with Ekta and my husband, Daniel. We all sat together, and she's like, this is what I want to do. We're going to do this song. We're going to do, you know, some other things, and we're going to make a short film. And I'm like, all right, great, let's do it. And, you know, that's, you know, how I've come back,
yeah.
And I'm not Ragini, though. That way, coming back, I'm coming back as me, Sunny.
As yourself, which I think is also awesome. You know, I remember this amazing video that, Ekta, you know, first of all, it was fun to see you act, by the way. I see how your team makes you do these things. Can we please acknowledge that for a second? Because I saw that on Instagram, and I was like, one second, that is the Ekta Kapoor, right? And I remember her saying that, yaar, chamak, dhamak aur namak thoda sa kam hai. And what do you feel about that? You're the chamak dhamak namak, babe.
Yay. Awesome. I don't know how to respond. But I am really excited to be a part of this project. I know it's a huge brand. It's a brand, a name, and connected with Balaji, and it's just a really good formula, as you could say.
Was it fun doing that song? Because it looked like fun.
It was a lot of fun. I had a great time shooting the short film for this and the song. And, you know, my daughter's doing the steps, and it is so funny. I will show it to you later when we're finished. It's so cute to see, you know, the little ones doing this. So I had a great time. I rehearsed a lot, and I believe people are liking it, so it's good.
You know, we, of course, have always known you as the most Googled celebrity in the world. Give it up for Sunny Leone for that, as always. You know, but outside of that as well, I know for a fact this song is making waves and breaking the internet, not just in India, but also outside. The amount of people outside of India who've been sharing videos during Hello G, has that reached you as yet? Because it's reached me. You know, people are like, do you know this song? It's amazing.
Oh, okay. Good. That's amazing news. It's really exciting when, you know, you can go somewhere and you hear your songs. I hear my songs a lot in Thailand. I don't know why. All of a sudden, and then some house mommy will come to me. Oh, that's you. That's you. I'm like, yeah, that's me.
Amazing. Thank you, Sunny, for lighting up the stage and the screen every time you walk on one. Give her a big hand, ladies and gentlemen. At this point, can I please call upon my lovebirds to come and... You know, why did you think they were the ultimate birds who deserve to be scared by Ragini? Please tell us.
We would love to know that.
So, you know, I have this little boy who's a friend of mine and my little child, Vikas. Yes. And he showed me some clippings of both of them. Uh-huh. And he was like, these are my kids. Just see them. They are so good. And I was like, okay, now we will take them and Ragini. Because I saw the clippings and then I took a small test of them. I said, we won't tell anyone. And we'll shoot a promo and then announce. Because if they are so popular and they are so loved by the youth, let's give them the best digital launch, at least in fiction.
That's so true. And it has been, right? It has been overwhelming. You know what? I'd like for you to, at this point, tell me, how does it feel to step into a franchise, which is one of the biggest franchises, okay, this continent has seen? I wouldn't say it's anything less than that. Tell me your feelings.
When I got to know that I'm a part of this, I'm still shivering.
Because you are Ragini.
I am the Ragini. Thank God, man. Thank God. So this feeling was really scary for me initially. that I don't know how will I do this. It's a great franchise. वो क्या होता है ना कभी कभी actors when you want to debut तुम छोटी मोटी कोई चीज कर लो तो फिर वो गलतियाँ छुप जाती people don't talk about it when the good thing comes and you're like yeah I'm a good actor man.
Correct.
So
I know what you're saying.
So this one is difficult. Okay. Yeah. This one is like okay. Now this has eyes and then I hear Sunny Leone being a part of it. I'm like oh god. Okay. More eyes on us. So we were like really tense but then thankfully we pulled it off. We had an amazing team. Great friends on set, amazing team, and Ekta's motivation. The day we walked in for the narration, she walks in and she's like, you feel that aura when a woman enters and the entire room becomes all important. She's all important, and we were like, okay, we have to listen to her. And like
I know, right?
Let's so this
Sunny.
Was
Sunny. Let's do that together. 1, 2, 3.
So okay. So this women empowerment, which we experienced, you're going to experience the same thing in Ragini.
Amazing.
And she's made sure of
amazing.
It.
Some great women, so I think I'm the honored one. Thank you. That's beautiful. You know, Varun, I have to ask you a bit of a trick question. Kehte hain, jisse mohabbat karo, uske saath kabhi kaam mat karo.
Oh. I think ye statement hi galat hai. Mujhe Divya ne itna kuch sikhaya hai show ke andar. Obviously, baaki actors ne bhi sikhaya hai, but Divya ne mujhe itna kuch sikhaya hai. And when I got to know that Divya is playing Ragini, चलो थैंक गॉड कोई तो मुझे मेरी गलतियां बताएगा घर पे आके वो रहता है कि सिक्योरिटी रहती है कि गाड़ी में जब वापस जा रहे हैं तो दे लाइक यू कुड डू दिस बेटर आई एम लाइक थैंक यू
दैट्स अमेजिंग
कोई और तो बताता नहीं सो आई वाज हैप्पी दैट दिव्या इज प्लेइंग रागिनी एंड आई एम प्लेइंग राहुल ऑब्वियसली वेरी नर्वस इनिशियली आई थॉट कि समबडी इज प्लेइंग अ प्रैंक ऑन मी बाय कॉलिंग मी एंड सेइंग दैट कम एंड ऑडिशन फॉर राहुल आई वाज लाइक हां ठीक है जस्ट हंग अप बट आफ्टर आई गॉट टू नो कि दिस इज अ रियल डील रियली हैप्पी रियली एक्साइटेड रियली नर्वस And finally, it's coming out.
Yeah. So in 4 minutes from now.
Oh!
We should have both the girls say it. Ek kiss, bara, bara.
Come on.
Okay. Ek kiss, bara, bara.
Ek kiss, bara, bara. Ek kiss, bara, bara. One, two, three, go.
Ek kiss, bara, bara.
That's what's gonna happen. I think there's about 4 minutes, 4.5 minutes for that. 5 minutes. Oh, yeah, decide kar lo. 5 minutes, 6 minutes. Okay, as soon as it's heard, ek kiss, bara, bara. I have a feeling my audience will definitely tell me, right? Thank you for being my eyes on that. You know, I also want to know that when two people work together in a film, which is scary. You know, aksar log kehte hain, and I'm sure Ekta, you've heard these stories before that where you get a little scared, you get spooked out. Aisa kuch hua hai aapke sets par?
We would like to share one.
Bilkul
you
hua
have to you have to listen to this.
Okay.
This was the last day of Manali's shoot, and this I think that was the last shot of the day in the night, and we just asked our DOP Vishal, like Vishal sir, please click our pictures. So we were like posing all romantic, clicking pictures, and then all of a sudden I see a picture where my entire face is gone.
And I am completely normal.
And he's completely normal. And that's true. And we were like figuring out puri raat hum soye nahi hain. And then the same day, hamare room mein itna chota sa bat ghus gaya tha.
It's right.
And we were like going creeping out like bats, then pictures. It is a really scary picture. I would like to share it with you guys.
It's because she's back.
Oh, he has it. 1 second.
Oh my God, you've got that photograph. Yeah. This is amazing. Yeah. Can I see that?
Yeah.
Oh man.
And it looks like.
How is that even possible?
हाँ मुझे पता था वापस
इट्स लाइक लिटरली द इमेज इट्स लिटरली द इमेज ऑन अ फोन इट कैन बी ट्रीटेड और एनीथिंग ओह दैट्स क्रेजी आई डोंट नो इफ माय फ्रेंड्स ओ गाइस यू ऑल हैव टू सी दिस एस्पेशली माय फ्रेंड्स फ्रॉम द ऑडियंस द गर्ल्स आर लाइक वी नो दिस ऑफ कोर्स बट व्हाट अबाउट आवर फ्रेंड्स फ्रॉम द मीडिया कैन यू सी दैट
We'll share it on.
Yeah, maybe you'll share on Instagram.
Yeah, we should share it. Yeah, we
thank you so
it.
Much. Thank you so much. I would love to know if you truly get spooked ever.
I get very spooked. Really? Very, very spooked. Very, very spooked. But I have to say one thing that the process of getting Sunny on was actually exactly how we shot it. We were discussing it. We said we've got these two great young kids who have such a big following. But we need that, you know, slam dunk moment, you know. Correct. And that slam dunk moment only comes when you have the face of Ragini MS. We've done two movies, one digital show out of it. But you still remember Baby Doll. You know, you just cannot get that off that.
Right.
And I met Sunny. Sunny said, you know what, I want to do something like larger. I said, we'll do that also. Then I met Daniel at an airport. And at the airport, I sat with him. I said, now that you're here, listen to me. And I spent 1 hour with him, nearly about to miss my flight, explaining to him what I was doing. And he said, this didn't come to me. Now I think you should message Sunny yourself. And then we started the whole conversation.
Wow, wow, wow. But I think that it's about a legacy as well. And correct me if I'm wrong, but there is a legacy of Ragini. And I think anybody who steps into that legacy is going to, as they say, touch gold or hit gold. I know expectations from the series, from the fans' point of view, guys, this is one thing we got to talk about because I'm someone who's a crazy social media addict, right? And I know the sort of love the two of you get on your Instagram. Yeah. Sunny, I know the sort of love that you get on your Instagram. And I'm sure you too,
Ikka. Are you talking about the both of them loving each other?
All of us. Yes.
Oh. All of you. All of you. But, you know, if you can quickly just tell me what have been the reactions to, of course, this dropping, you know, or people waiting for Ikki Sikki's Bara Bara. Can you tell me some fan speak? It'll be amazing.
When we told them that we are part of Ragini, they were like, what? Like, after being together on a show on MTV, we are now part of Ragini. They couldn't believe it. I mean,
and the
since then, they were like, abhi trailer nikalo. Abhi show nikalo.
Thoda shoot to karne do.
And the fact abhi. That the beautiful thing is, like, in our shows and in our personal lives, how people see us on social media, we are quite chirpy, best friends. We were best friends earlier. Like, we were best friends, yeah. So now we're dating. That's embarrassing. Anyway, this was the thing. And Ragini is bold, sensuous, hot, sexy. And they're like, Divyan Manon, hot and sexy. We need to see that side of them. So I think it's a great surprise for all of them.
Interesting. Hot, yeah. Sexy. There's lots being asked of the two of you, I must say. And I do hope that in exactly 1 minute when the trailer drops, because that is the countdown. It's exactly 1 minute for the trailer to drop. And I don't know if you're going to keep that time with me, Sunny, but I know that you're always a girl's girl. So help me out here. If you can tell me exactly for 30 seconds, every time people associate a Ragini with you, especially the fans, what does that make you feel? What is it that you hear all the time on the social media speak?
On social media, obviously, it's the best feeling when, you know, people are dancing on the songs. I think it was just today. Yeah, last night I was sitting somewhere and the person next to me said, I worked on Baby Doll. I mean, everybody's worked on this song, Baby Doll, by the way. Everybody. That is their one line into, you know, having a conversation is, you know, I worked on that song too. Or I did this, or I did this on that song. Everybody till, I mean, just the day before yesterday have... They just speak to me about this, so it's really nice. How many more seconds do I have left?
I think we are counting down right now. You know, trust me when I say this. Before we do that, of course, I'm going to request my friends to put their hands together for Aparna Achrekar. Thank you so much for joining us. Programming head of Z5 India. And now that you're here, lekin inke saath saath main bulana chahungi. Thank you so much for joining us, Aparna.
I know we missed you. Can I please call back?
You know, I was dropping the G and then suddenly I got conscious and then I said maybe you might not like. Okay, Ikke. Alright. And of course, my glorious cast, you gotta join me, guys. Look at this. I mean, has horror ever looked so good? Oh my god. My first question is for you, Aparna. Aparna, I don't want you to get lost, so can you please step up? You know, I want to acknowledge the fact that the reason I started watching Z5 was because I knew all Balaji was on it. Okay? And that's just a personal preference because this is my sort of content. Tell me, what does it mean for you as somebody who runs the programming for such a fabulous conglomerate? What was this partnership like? I'm sure we want to hear about that.
I just want to say that I've had the best relationship with Aparna and Tarun. And I'm thankful for this partnership.
Aparna, please say a few words for us. Yeah.
This has been special indeed for all of us from the first launch that was Kol Lassi Chicken Masala to Mission Over Mars, and then we've been launching two shows together every month, and then Ragini MMS is just, I think this just goes notches higher every time.
Woohoo!
The more you see the trailer, the more it grows on you. This is fantastic. I guess this is just one of the best work till date. So Ekta, once again, congratulations. Happy to be associated with all Balaji. happy to be associated with such wonderful content makers. And yes, Sunny is always special for us. The Z5 premium proposition launched with Sunny's biopic, Karanjit Kaur, The Untold Story. So welcome back to Z5.
Thank you.
Yes, thank you. Thank you so much.
Thank you so much for that. Can I please make sure that Shatadru is also with us? Shatadru, are you here? He's the EPN director for... he's the EP of the show. Can I please have Shatadru join us? And can I please have Clyde? Clyde, who's directed that VR that you've seen. If you all are with us in the room, can you please join us on the stage? All right. Ekta, I'm going to come back to you at this point. You truly made it look like the sexiest horror can ever be. All right. Could you... You guys missed that. You got to say that on the mic. Okay, let me do this again. Ekta, you really made look. You made horror look so sexy.
I'm neither Sunny Leone, nor am I Divya Agarwal, nor am I Varun Sood, nor am I none of all these others. So I did nothing. They made it look sexy. And the directors and the teams, the creative teams here.
You know, I love the fact that it's a feminist ghost. Could you please tell us a little bit more about that? That here's a woman who's not going to let the men rest if they're going to be creeps. I think that is a great proposition. A little bit about that.
So we, our writers, actually said that, you know, we make so much of sexual content. So we always told a lot of men view it. I said, bingo, that's a perfect place to actually give out a feminist statement. Content that is viewed by men.
Perfect. Absolutely.
So we show them a lot of sex, but we'll tell them only with consent.
Yeah, guys, can we please do this? I think consent is sexy is what we should talk to them about. So let's say consent is sexy with a thumbs up. Is that okay? All the ladies and all the men on stage, we're going to look at you and we're going to say consent is sexy. One, two, three. Consent is sexy. All right. Of course, I'm going to let the lovely members of the press do a quick little photo op with you guys as soon as y'all, because y'all are all here. Yeah. Once again, can I please have two returns? Is all yours. So would you please go ahead, ask your questions. You know the drill. The mics are with them. The mics are with you. Raise your hand. A mic will come to you. And please direct your question to one person on the stage.
Okay. Aparna and Ekta. Hi. This is Simran Singh here. Mera sawal aap dono se hai. Aparna. Dekha jaye to aapke platform ki shuruaat the flagship show of was Karanjit Kaur with Sunny and Ekta, it all started with Shootout at Vadala and then Ragini MMS2 became the, you know, the most talked about movie and the most popular movie of the franchise. So tell us about your association again with Sunny Leone, because not only as a, she's known for her professionalism, but she's also someone who values relation. What do you want to say about it?
So, you know, rarely do you come across a person like Sunny who is I think one huge part which we don't talk about is I think she's an excellent mother. I mean, I have learned a lot. The day I had my baby, I had 100 gifts from Sunny lying in my house. And I was like, she was like, okay, wait a minute. You got to do this. You got to do that. You got to do this. You got to do that. And she was fantastic. So, you know, she's what I would call somebody who's with it. She's fantastic. She's a mother of three and she's hot. So, and she's loyal to boot and she's fantastic. And it's an honor working with her. So I'm wanting to honor this relationship and take it forward. And we will do a huge announcement very soon of something else we partner on a longer in a longer format. So it's a great pleasure working with you.
Thank you. Sunny's brought sunshine to Z5. We admire her as a very strong woman. A woman who speaks her mind, a woman who has stood up for a lot of things.
And all those
no,
fights.
We, just kidding.
Yeah, no, it wasn't like this.
You've been very honest in your biopic, right? It's however tough a life you lead or however easy a life you lead. And people always think life is easy, right? People only see the glamour part of it. But you've been very honest in your biopic and that... the show is loved by our audiences on the platform. It is one of the most watched shows on the platform. And this association with Alt Balaji for Ragini MMS just takes the entire deal better. So thank you once again, Sunny.
Ekta ji, your center. Rahul here from the Filmi Charcha. Mera sawal ye tha ki kaha jata hai ki bhoot dekhne ke baad achhi achho ki phat jati hai na kuch dekhne mein dikhta hai na samajh mein aata hai kuch aise situation mein romance dikhana kitna mushkil tha aur aap dono se kitna karna aasan tha ya mushkil tha
so aap inse pooch rahe ho mujhse pooch rahe ho
pehle aapse dikhana kitna mushkil tha
sabse badi baat hai yahi to format tha international format jo tha ki jab aapki phatti hai to aap agar date pe hote ho to aap ek dusre ko pakadte ho aur that's why horrors become the best date movies you know So, and with we had the format of Scream Queens, you know, really hot women, hot men, and lots of like sexuality and horror, and it became the perfect date movie at one time. So, we've tried to get that experience here. अब बाकी ये तो मुझे इनको कैसा लगा?
आप दोनों से कितना मुश्किल होता है? क्या भूत देखने के बाद रोमांस बढ़ जाता है क्या?
If you say something about me like that, in those lines, what do you stop?
I'll talk in a very general way.
Very professional. You
While I was growing up, जब मैं बड़ा हो रहा था, तो मेरे काफी दोस्त थे, मैं नहीं. मेरे काफी दोस्त थे जो बोलते थे यार अपनी girlfriend के साथ horror haunted house चलते हैं, and वहाँ पर कुछ हो गया तो हो गया. तो horror का intention ही वही था कि maybe they'll get cozy with the girl. So वहाँ भूत ना के डरा दिया. उसके बाद तो क्या reaction निकलेगा? वो तो उनपे depend करता है. But the intention to go to a horror house was basically Let's get cozy. Let's get to know each other.
Divya,
thank God I wasn't there in the school. Otherwise, जब मुझे डर लगता है तो मेरा first instinct मैंने अपने directors को भी यही बोला था. देखो अगर मुझे डर लगता है मेरा first instinct मैं मारूं. तो I don't know how should I do that in the film.
देखो मैं भी कभी गया नहीं haunted house क्योंकि मेरा first instinct है कि मैं भागता हूँ. First thing if I hear of a ghost, I run.
So it was quite interesting. मैं मारती हूँ ये भागता है and then romance होता है. So just
सवाल कमाल का था आपका. I just want to say thank you sir. Our next question please.
अपना मैम. My question is for अपना मैम. Like Z5 और आप लोग यू नो पिछले कुछ महीनों से हर तर like you know हर web series के साथ एक नया genre try करते आ रहे हैं. तो how has been the association with Z5? Like Z5 with Alt Balaji.
With Alt and the kind of stories that Ekta makes, we've actually opened up an opportunity for a new taste cluster, a new cohort to come on our platform, which is new age women. Stories of women empowerment, which Ekta so beautifully brings to life on screen. We already have a huge television base, right? I mean, Ekta's own top shows, Kum Kum Bhagya, Kundali Bhagya from ZTV, are some of the most consumed shows on Z5. Now, it gave us a great opportunity to upsell the premium packages to women consumers with shows that she made. You know, so yes, like I said, you know, and I've been saying, I think the third time I'm repeating now, this association has been wonderful for both of us, and we look forward to doing more work together.
Every time you have been, you know, like trying different genre. What about that? Like, what more you want to explore?
See, the latest edition is horror, sex, comedy, or kya 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 bacha hai, right? Crime thriller ho gaya, new age women stories ho gayi, action thrillers ho gaye. We'll keep.
I think it'll be nice. You should also suggest a genre, and they would try. But thank you. That was a great question. Can we move on to our next question, please?
Ekta ji, abhi humne gaana suna. बहुत बढ़िया लगा गाना सुन के तो कुछ गाने के बारे में कुछ रोशनी डालिए, आगे कितने गाने हैं, दिव्या जी भी कुछ कहना चाहती है गाने के बारे में कहें।
ये गाना जो है ये एक्चुअली इट्स लाइक अ ट्रिब्यूट टू द बेबी डॉल टीम जिन्होंने बेबी डॉल क्रिएट किया, और हमें खुद नहीं पता था कि एक डिजिटल शो का गाना इतना बड़ा हो जाएगा। एक हफ्ता या 10 दिन हुए रिलीज होने को, कुछ मिलियंस ऑफ व्यूज है टिकटॉक पे, देर आर डिफरेंट क्लब्स प्लेइंग द सॉन्ग, एंड आई थिंक इट्स ऑल बिकॉज ऑफ मीत ब्रदर्स, कनिका, सनी एंड ऑफकोर्स जी म्यूजिक्स मार्केटिंग and my own team Divya and everyone and Aparna and all who pushed the song out so much. To gana ab mujhe nahi lagta tha ki you know itna jaldi ek gana jaise ki digital show ka itna bada, I mean hum log kuch hi dino mein ek article karne wale, we have almost going to cross 34 million views. Wow. Yeah, I mean wow. It's like unheard of, itni jaldi for a digital show to have these kind of views, unheard of, and thank you all for hearing the song.
Yeah, Divya, you want to add to that? Because he actually wanted you to say something. Thanks.
Hanji. I'm not singing this song.
Sing
you want me to sing this song? Hai Rabba ki karta. Okay, I'll try. I'll try to not put a stop on those songs when this voice. Anyway, so... मैं हाँ सोनी वे मेरी छम छम करे पजेब लाली लल्ला ते लारी ना 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 I'm not a good singer.
Just say hello ji and I got it.
हाँ this I can, ये अगर tune में भी नहीं हो तो भी चलेगा, this is like ये anthem तो it's okay. hello ji ना दिन लग दे ओ मुंडे कहने hello ji beat तो नचते ओ.
My God, we really didn't think that would happen today on stage, but wow, you guys can make them do anything, right? Thank you so much for that, sir. And really, मतलब आपने किस नजर से देखा है ये वीडियो, मुझे मजा आ गया. आप मुझे बताइए अगला सवाल कौन सा है.
एकता जी, yes sir, congratulations and I'd like to know the view about this. दो में ज़्यादा मज़ा आता है.
Someone had to say that. Thank you, sir. सबसे senior इंसान यहाँ के. बढ़िया आपने किया.
21, 21, 12, 12. पहले पार्ट में अगर आपको मज़ा आया तो दूसरे में ज़्यादा मज़ा आएगा. So इसलिए है ये दो में ज़्यादा मज़ा आया.
आपको क्या लगा?
Nothing.
Don't even get there. No.
जी रागिनी मेरे लिए एक बहुत ही स्पेशल शो है क्योंकि मेरा डेब्यू शो है एंड आई गेट टू वर्क विद द बेस्ट इन द इंडस्ट्री. एकता कपूर राइट है एंड इससे बढ़िया डेब्यू आई डोंट थिंक मैं इमेजिन कर सकता था. दिव्या के साथ विद अ फैंटास्टिक कास्ट राइट है विद अ फैंटास्टिक टीम मेकिंग द शो, आई थिंक आई एम ट्रूली ब्लेस्ड टू बी पार्ट ऑफ दिस.
हेलो,
थैंक यू.
हाय hi, I am Surbhi from Mumbai Live. Ekta. So, very, very, very excited for both. Nagin coming in like this weekend and Ragini coming just a few days after that. Nagin evil logon ko dasegi aur Ragini non-creeps ko maregi. So, let's have some fun.
Slayers
are here.
Yeah. Thank you. Can I please take that question if you don't mind?
मेरा टेक और बहुत ही ओपन टेक है. मैंने कभी भी इस बात से हम लोग छुपे नहीं. डर्टी पिक्चर जब रिलीज़ हुआ था हमने तब भी यही कहा था कि सेक्स करते सब है, देखते सब है और मैं डर्टी. सो आई मीन दैट्स व्हाट विद्या हैड सेड ऑन स्टेज एंड आई एक्चुअली बिलीव दैट कि हम अगर कोई भी लड़की जिसकी शॉर्ट स्कर्ट है या जो किसी ने ऐसे कपड़े पहने जो उसका शौक है, आप उसको क्रिटिसाइज नहीं कर सकते. आपके हाथ आप पीछे रखिए. एंड एज फार एज सेक्स गोज, sex is not wrong, non consensual sex is wrong. So I have a huge belief in this
कि जितना हम चीज़ों को छुपाएंगे, औरतों को बोलेंगे कि यू नो ये आई मीन सो मेनी पीपल राइट ऑन माय वॉल, आप सेक्स दिखा रही हैं तो ये सब गलत हो रहा है सोसाइटी के साथ. सचमुच रियली हमारे सोसाइटी के साथ गलत हो रहा है क्योंकि सेक्स देख रहे हैं लोग. हमारे सोसाइटी गलत हो रहा है क्योंकि लोग सेक्स को मिसयूज़ कर रहे हैं, कभी कभी शादी में भी मिसयूज़ कर रहे हैं. एंड नॉन कॉन्सेंशुअल सेक्स शादी में भी होता है. सो आई रियली बिलीव दैट यू शुड हैव अ हैप्पी फुलफिल्ड लाइफ विदाउट फोर्सिंग योरसेल्फ ऑन एनीवन.
थैंक यू. यस सॉरी यस गो अहेड.
आपको क्या चाहिए था?
Can I say one thing? I don't think many people know this. ये आंसर ये नहीं देंगी, ये मैं दूंगी. मैं इसलिए दूंगी because रागिनी MM is released on a India Pakistan match. And I was told that ये पिक्चर अगर 5 crore के ऊपर खुली तो बहुत बड़ा शौक होगा because इंडिया पाकिस्तान मैच के दिन कोई बाहर नहीं जाएगा. ये 9 crore पे खुली और इसका cost इसका कॉस्ट ही 9 crore था.
Hey, hi, Ekta. Here, Surbhi from Mumbai Live. So first, I want to compliment you on something. You really have a great taste in music. And we get to see that in all your web series. Right from Cold Lassi.
I love now music. Hell.
Yeah, it kind of reflects. And my question is for actually Sunny. In this MMS 2, Ragini MMS 2 Returns, do we see you do only this song? Or will we see you more in this web series?
I have a short film. That's an epilogue and a short film that I'll be a part of in this series. So it's the beginning. So that's called prologue. My bad. Sorry. I'm in the beginning part of this series and obviously the song as well. And it's just going to kickstart the entire series and the VR film. Yes.
Hi, my name is Heer. I'm right here. Sorry, I'm vertically challenged. But, okay, so I'd like to compliment you for your exquisite shows out there. And I'm just wondering if you ever are going to tap on a subject of marital rape. It's something that's growing. It's something, like she just suggested, that you can give your options. So I'm just asking.
So actually, I did that many years ago. If you see, there was marital rape in Kyonki. And Akash Deep had raped Gauri Pradhan in the show. And Tulsi had, because there was no law at that time, we had her take a gun and do a Mother India and shoot her own son. Because she couldn't get any kind of lawful justice for her daughter-in-law getting raped by her son. It was a very wild episode, highly rated. But I always believe, you know, that, you know, in these mass mediums, if with entertainment we can say something, maybe the classes won't get it. They'll see, oh, what are you showing a woman shooting her son? But for a lot of women in small towns, it became a lesson that this, if Tulsi says is not allowed, is not allowed. You don't touch anyone without, even if it's your wife.
Thank you. We have time only to take one last question. So make it count, guys. Anybody who has a burning question, or otherwise, I'm going to ask for my photographers to step up forward and we can do the pictures. Yes.
I have my patent photo with the whole team.
All right. Thank you so much, ladies and gentlemen, for your questions. But I'm going to ask for a couple of solo pictures first.
and first web series together on such a big OTT platform.
Mobi Saath Mein. So that is more exciting, I think, for me. If it was not Varun today, and I was so emotional. मैं trailer देख के मैं इतनी emotional हो गई थी. Varun नहीं होता, कोई और co-actor होता तो मैं चुपचाप side में खड़े रह के Varun को message कर रही थी. यार मैं बहुत emotional हूँ, मेरा पहला debut. But I'm glad we are sharing this stage. We are glad. I'm glad we are together here. This is like not only in a professional life we have nailed this. We in our personal lives also we have this always like documented forever.
Okay, so जानना चाहूँगी कैसे आपने इसके part बने और सबसे पहला
thought क्या आया था जब ये first आया? तो मुझे तो कॉल आया था इसका एंड आई थॉट कि कोई फिरकी ले रहा है मेरी, बिकॉज हम लोग आई थिंक जस्ट शो से बाहर निकले थे एंड हम लोग रियलिटी वर्ल्ड में हम लोग वी आर गेटिंग यूज्ड टू इट एंड देन दे कॉल्ड मी अगेन, दे मैसेज मी द स्क्रिप्ट एंड आई ऑडिशन फॉर इट एंड देन आई कॉल्ड हर अप एंड सेड दिव्या आई थिंक आई गॉट द पार्ट एंड शी वाज लाइक वाओ ऑल द बेस्ट एंड देन कपल ऑफ डेज लेटर दिव्या ने मुझे बताया कि मुझे भी रागिनी ऑफर हुआ है. आई सेड व्हाट यस रागिनी
Please, don't say no. So I was very skeptical for the bold scenes, obviously. But then Abhishek Jain is the person who called me, and he's the creative director of the show, and he was the one to tell me that Divya, just once you have to listen to the story. If you feel the story is good, just go for it. And as we all heard on stage, it's all about women empowerment. It's all about the right things. So when I heard the story, I'm like, I cannot miss this. I have to be a part of this.
But the fact that you are on your left, does this make it easy or
it no. made it difficult? It doesn't make it easier because...
I don't know.
See, I'll be honest, 100 people watching you doing something that you do it in your private zone. It is not easy. Plus, playing a character, you also have like, physically you have your limitations because Rahul is not like Varun. So Divya is not like Ragini. So even when we were doing the bold scenes, the physical intimacy also was like Ragini and Rahul, not like Varun and Divya. Yeah. So we had to get used to that also.
Okay. So overall, kaisa experience?
Bahut acha, bahut daravna.
Bahut daravna.
Because I'm a guy who's very scared of horror things around me.
I love horror movies.
Petrified. Like I could cry.
I can so, watch horror movies every day.
While we were shooting in Manali, while we were shooting in Film City, I think main kaafi badh raha hu. Kutta bhi zyada tha, has to be scared. But overall, a great experience. I got to learn a lot. Yeah.
Great actors,
team. I'm just blessed to be a part of this.
Yeah.
What would have been the support if you people would have not been cast opposite each other?
And the support would be there.
Obviously, the support would have been there. Constant. The support was constant even for the future endeavors, for the future projects. The support is constant. And we've been looking, we actually have been looking to explore more, you know, in acting, in professional zone. We now decide after Ragini that, you know, we need to explore more corners and challenge ourselves more and see how it works individually, how it works. So yeah, so far so good. यार बिग बॉस की बात मत कीजिए प्लीज.
रुको रुको,
अगर आप थोड़ा सा कमेंट करना चाहे, थोड़ा सा डाश शुक्ला है,
बहुत बढ़िया शो है, बहुत बढ़िया शो है, सलमान खान बहुत बढ़िया होस्ट है.
सनी लियोनी, आई टोल्ड हर द डे आई मेट हर ऑन शूट, जिस दिन उनका शूट था मैं उन्हें मिली, आई टोल्ड हर यू आर सुपर लकी फॉर मी बिकॉज आई स्टार्टेड ऑफ माई टी वी करियर इन स्प्लिट्सविला, एमटीवी स्प्लिट्सविला, एंड शी वॉज द होस्ट, एंड देयर वर टाइम्स जब स्प्लिट्सविला में मुझे प्रॉब्लम्स होती थी रणविजय एंड सनी. रणविजय तो नाउ इज़ अ बिग ब्रदर फॉर अस एंड ही इज़ बीन अ कॉन्स्टेंट सपोर्ट, ही इज़ बीन अ कॉन्स्टेंट सपोर्ट, बट इज़ लाइक यार तू मेरी बहन है मैं ये कैसे देखूँगा, मेरे को बता दें. मैं मतलब भाई आई टेल यू विच ऑल सीन्स टू वॉच, जिसमें मैं डर रही हूँ उसे वही देखो. तो सनी इज़ बीन तभी भी मेरे लिए लकी थी, मेरा फर्स्ट स्प्लिट्सविला शो, द शो दैट गॉट मी सो मेनी followers, so many like fans and overall like acknowledgement. So she was lucky even then, my first acting debut, and she is also a part of it, and she was a Ragini once. I think there is some connection with Sunny. I need to find out. Ragini naam mein kuch hai.
One last question,
any upcoming
your song will become upcoming
projects. So upcoming projects, yes, there are things pipelined and we'll surely let you know. Jaise ye dhamaka
right
phuta
comes,
hai, jaise dhamaka phuta hai, say 2020 is going to be amazing for us.
Same. Humko bhi allowed nahi hai.
अरे यार नहीं यार यार you have no idea. I am not a good singer.
Yeah.
तो मेरे साथ क्या?
मैं?
हाँ.
दोनों.
हाँ अच्छा.
देखो ना मुझे पंजाबी आती है.
ओ वो तो मतलब भूल ही जाओ. जाओ यहाँ लॉन से भगाना तो मैं इसको ओके मैं हाँ सोनी वे मेरी चमचम करे पजेब हेलो जी